Ships and boats are built in special places on water called shipyards. We will start to build our ship for the metal frame like this.
Inside the frame, we put power bridge. The engine will also be a fuel tank, so let's connect them together. Now, pieces of the propeller will rotate and move our ship forward. Every ship has a special rudder, which is controlled by the driver at the helm.